Good morning, everyone. Today we're going to learn with new lesson about equilateral triangle. Okay, in equilateral triangle, before you go to equilateral triangle, I review the previous lesson that you learned from last week about right angle triangle. In right angle triangle, is the triangle that have one angle is the right angle. Like the figure I show you here, angle C is the right angle, and the right angle is equal to 90 degrees. Yes, to find angle in the right angle, if you want to know angle A, you just take 90 degrees minus with angle B. If you want to find angle B, you just take 90 degrees minus angle A. Okay, so the next here about isosceles triangle. In an isosceles triangle, the angle opposite the equal side are equal. So the picture that I show you here, you see angle B and angle C are opposite with the equal side AB and AC. So it makes angle B and angle C are equal. To find angle in an isosceles, if you want to know angle A here, you just take 180 degree minus angle B minus angle C. If you want to know angle B, when you know angle B, the same as you know angle C. You just take 180 degree minus angle A and then divide by 2. Okay, now we go to equilateral triangle. You already know equilateral triangle is the triangle that has three sides equal. When it has three sides equal, mean that the angles of an equilateral triangle are equal. Each angle in an equilateral is 60 degrees. So it makes angle X, angle Y, angle Z equal to 180 divided by 3 equal to 60 degrees. Okay, so the next slide is about the example to find an angle. Example, angle, the triangle PQR is an equilateral triangle. PST is 35 degrees. Find angle PTS. Okay, they ask you to find PTS. PTS here. PTS, that is the triangle. So, last time you learned already, the sum of angle in the triangle is 180 degrees. Now you know PST is 35. So, if you know SPT or TPS, that you can find PTS easily. But TPS here, the same as QPR or RPQ. So now I show you that RPQ is equal to 60 degrees here. This one, RPQ. RPQ and TPS are the same. It's 60 degrees. Because the instructor tell you already, PQR is equilateral triangle. Okay, you already know equilateral triangle. Each angle is 60 degrees. So mean that this angle is 60 degrees. This angle you know already 35. If you want to find PTS, you just take 180 minus 60. Minus 35, and then you know PTS is 85 degrees. Okay, thank you for your pay attention. After you learn already from slides, you can copy the lesson and then you do class work. Thank you.